What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, guys, we're here with another video. Hi, guys. And today, my name is Jake. You guys are the Jake Ballers. Welcome back to another video, guys. Right now, it's 10:33 a.m. and I just got the vlog up and scheduled. So, yeah. Let's get to gaming for the day. It's Saturday, and yeah. It's pitter patter. I might want to switch the wheel for a Ford Escape because that's what I want my first car to be. Or SUV. Yeah. A Ford Escape. So.
Thank you. matter without you. You're in my head. This is where the biggest hits live.
Playing different songs. Can mix it up.
Back to the music next on 95.5 Hits FM. Every girl wants that special prom or grad dress. The dress that matches her style, looks cutting edge, and turns heads when she walks into the room. Find that dress at Emma's Bridal Boutique, Front Street, downtown Trenton. Emma's Bridal Boutique is the home of the exclusive Alice, Ellie, and Flair prom dress collections. Get there, ladies. Uncover 2021's hottest prom and grad dresses at Emma's. Make your appointment online. Emma's.
Are being transformed.
Noise. What the shit? Guys, no, fuck it.
How do you do like a driving vlog? Part of it. Should we get there? Should we pitter patter outside? Oh wait, we were just outside. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the vlogging part. No driving part, I meant. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it raw and uncut. Should be nor time lapse. So yeah, today feels like it's. Working on the bug. I don't know who keeps calling me. Like this 800 something number. I don't know. Oh, I don't know anymore. Hi, buddy. How you doing, Scoobers? Guys, I might do something that like every Saturdays and Wednesdays I weigh myself. So yeah. Should we do it? Yeah, I don't know. I'm just thinking. I don't know what I wanna do. So yeah. I don't know, you guys choose. You know what? It's my vlog, so I'll choose, and we're doing it. Just to make sure that, yeah. This might affect vlogging. There you go.
God. Anyways, guys, I'll put down the camera for now. And then I'm thinking, guys, if something interesting happens. Yeah, I'll put down the camera for now. And yeah, catch you guys in a bit. Hello, boys. My bed's made, and yeah, catch you guys if something interesting happens. Whoa, jeez. Now it's time to brush my teeth and pitter-patter and have a snap.
Have a snap?
Have a snap. Pitter patter and have at her.
Okay.
Whoa, jeez. Now it's time to brush my teeth
and pitter patter and have a snap.
Have a snap?
Have a snap. Pitter patter and have at her.
Okay.
Guys, let's change the calendar. That's March, almost April.
Today we are on March.
Guys, my biggest goal, is to become the biggest fucking rapper in the whole damn rapping bull crap, and yeah, the whole fucking so yeah, that's my goal, to make it become the biggest rapper in the game. So yeah, anyways, I'll catch you guys probably when something interesting happens.
Guys, I had to look emo.
I had to look emo for this picture that I wanted in my profile. So yeah, here's the picture now. Yeah, emo as frick. Yes, so guys, I'm gonna be changing all social media features to that. So yeah, I'll do that and catch you guys with something if I decide to vlog this anymore today.
Well guys, this time I'm shaving the beard. I know I just did this part, but me and Little Puff are shaving our beards tonight. So yeah, it's time to go. So yeah. Hey guys. Yeah, I'll catch you guys in the bathroom. Well guys, I'm done, and yeah, shaved. Yeah, I feel a lot better, and I look like a baby. But I like this look with the hair and the baby face. So yeah, Little Puff is shaving his beardy bit. So yeah, oh my god. And no guys, I'm not getting rid of the hair, because this is the most important thing to me. No, it's not. I just like it. This is the new me.